Pet owners in Waterloo have new rules to follow after several dog attacks. The Waterloo City Council has approved an overhaul of the city's animal control regulations. And under these new rules, the city can put restrictions on pet owners before their animals hurt another person. Some dog owners also can be required to have liability insurance if their dogs have violent behavior. The rules come after three dogs viciously attacked a woman at this Waterloo home last fall.